it's time to make a little production around of these sheaths. We got the die for the main body of them. Got to work on making the die for the strap. So we're going to do that. Let's go.
Here's the design that we're going for, or the dimensions anyhow. This is a piece that I had previously started working on off camera. So what we got to do is tune up this back end, get those folded over, TIG welded, brace it up, and squish it.
Here we go.
Alright, here's what we got. We got a nice sharp high carbon steel die that we can set on our piece of leather. Bam, boom, bam. Cut it out. Make our straps. Not bad.
Here we go. Here we go. We are, where did I set my stuff? There it is. We are at the press. We got our leather. We got our die that we just fabricated. It's pretty sweet. We're gonna try it out. Let's do that now.